586 B.C.
Yes, sir.
An old, frail, and sad-hearted prophet.
Yes, sir.
Penned in poetic fashion.
Yes.
Five blues songs that would be classified as the Book of Lamentation.
No doubt.
Because like many of the blues songs, the Book of Lamentations also addresses the pain, the struggle, and the injustice and the disappointment that Jeremiah's people were facing. Now know that these five chapters are blues songs because not only of the content, but also because of the title of the book, Lamentations. The word lamentations means to weep, it means to wail, it means to mourn or to cry aloud. That's what Jeremiah, the weeping prophet, was doing, literally, in this book. He was weeping.
Yeah.
He was wailing. He was mourning. He was crying aloud. Jeremiah witnessed the degradation of his nation and the devolution of his nation as they fell from the lofty heights of power and position, and they fell to Babylonian enslavement. It was an embarrassment to him. He had warned his people. He had witnessed to them as a young prophet. He said to them that if you don't stop the wickedness that is going on in your life and in this nation, God is going to make a change that is not going to be in our favor. I know. And I've had the experience of sensing and seeing the backlash of what happens when a man of God stands in